Hey guys, Magic today, and welcome back to another episode of Pokebliss with Brandon.
Hello, hello, hello.
Right, before we get off of today's episode, I'd just like to go over a few things. There will be a tournament being held on the server in 11 days' time. We started this out yesterday with Roro and Songs. So it'll be a PU tournament. The link to the Smogon will be down below in the description. It's a 3v3 tournament. Level cap is 50. There are first place and runner-up prizes. It will be held on Saturday, the 4th of March. There are ability restrictions and movement restrictions that are already set up in the PU, but I'll just go over them real quick. It's, the ability restrictions of Shadow Tag, Drought, and Drizzle are not allowed. Move restrictions is Chatter, so if you bring a Chatter, that is fine, just as long as it doesn't have Chatter, which is a restricted move. Like I said, all the info is on the Smogon website anyway in the PU tournament bracket. First place prize is a $15 coupon to spend on the server website however you wish. Second place prize is a random legendary, and third place is a shiny of choice non-legendary.
Aye, aye.
And that is all. If you have any more questions about the tournament, it is on the website.
It is.
If you have any questions about what mons to use in the tournament, link down below in the description that will link you to the Smogon website where every single Pokemon that is PU is linked down below.
Aye. And Smogon. If you bring non-PU tournament Pokemon, you will be not able to participate.
And if you use any restricted moves or abilities that are restricted in the tournament, you will be disqualified on the spot.
Indeed. So make sure you read up.
Yes. Now, I already have my team, but you can all fudge off because I ain't saying anything. Ignore the Ampharos that is in my team because that's not going to be part of my team. Ignore the Wish Cash behind me because that's not going to be in my team. Ignore the promo pass that I don't have in my party because that's not going to be in my team either.
Yeah.
And whoever's this is, please, please, can you move it? Because I want to set up another breeding area.
Yes. Whoever's this is, move it. And whoever this one is, move it.
Yeah.
Plus.
Scorpio, we know you've not been on in a while, but I have a feeling that that's you.
Oh, budgie.
And Clamper, I have a feeling that this is you, mate. I've just got that feeling, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm going to go to the Warp EV. And train Ampharos up in special attack.
I had to want to set up another breeder today, the ghost one. So I'm going to look for some blocks. When it goes daytime, I'm actually looking for Vulpix.
So I actually want to set up a thingy area as well, actually.
Enchant, yeah, that's what I
Enchant
need.
Area.
Have we got books and stuff?
No.
I don't know why.
Find a village easily. Go to a warp. You'll find a village. Let's have a look. Ampharos.
So we don't have much paper, and I don't think we have much leather. We have rabbit hide, but
yeah, just go to a warp and find a village. It'd be easy. Honestly,
I could have literally only made 12 bucks, even if I wanted to. Anyway. Right, let's go and search for.
Let's have a look.
Because we need enchant table, because some of the stuff we need for breeding, it actually requires silk touch, and we don't have it yet, so.
Right,
I mean, it is going to go daytime soon.
Special attack, HP, and special defense.
So I probably don't want to go too far.
This is attack. Hi.
Goddamn Growlithe, there's too many.
Speed.
I'm going to stay first. Oh.
Netheru, Greninja. I want
so many Growliths.
Special attack. Oh, of course you'd have to be this, wouldn't you? Vileplume. Well, one must stick a lucky egg on.
See, I don't even have one of those yet. I need to get one. When I start training.
Cost money, mate. Something you don't have.
I literally don't have anything. I've like 13 Poké Dollars.
Ginger is my dad.
Right,
I want a paternity test, and I want one now. I haven't spoken to or heard from Cougar in nearly a year. You're ridiculous.
Oh, looks like somebody's building over here. Or starting to build. Any Vulpixes?
Oh, that reminds me. I can upload the...
I'm actually going to drop two of the ones I have already in.
I can upload the Egglock tournament soon, guys. You don't want to watch it, though. It's kind of embarrassing, I'm not going to lie.
See, this has only got 43% toy views. I'm not particularly impressed with it, but for the time being,
actually,
those can start breeding.
Easier to catch Mons with Dusk Balls than it is with any other Pokeball. If you're not going to battle them, you just chuck a Pokeball at them. Dusk Balls are the easiest thing.
True.
Too
Come
true.
On. Give me a good Vulpix.
252 special attack. Oh, yeah, I got a booty Vulpix as well. 252 special attack.
Yeah,
there
doesn't seem to be any decent ones. 39
so far.
The further I go away, the less spawns are going to spawn, unfortunately.
True. So what you could do, clear an area in the savannah of all the grass and stuff.
Hmm.
And then more Mons will spawn there, because there's more area for them to spawn. So you got a greater chance of getting Vulpix. A lot of Growlithe will spawn, but you got a greater chance of Vulpix spawning.
So many.
You have a greater chance of Vulpix spawning. Also, I believe it was Kuga that sent me this little guy. Its name is Ginger Scrub. It's shiny. Bioplume hate it. Oh my god, they're literally all falling. I'm not chucking Marill out. Stop. This is nuts. I think Bioplume like rare candies, Brandon.
What do you mean? What do you mean they're like rare candies?
It's like, they were all following me. Because I think it was because I had rare candy in my hand.
Yeah, all months.
It's like wheat. It's like wheat. It's like seeds to chickens.
Yeah, I think all Pokemon do it.
Yeah, it's definitely the rare candies. Well, this makes it easier.
Come to me.
Yeah, if you want to own the EV training area, just come with rare candies and all the Mons will flock to you.
A more chance finding a Ditto than a goddamn Vulpix.
That's also why you should clear an area on the savannah. And then we should fence it off. That's it, I'm flying for this. This is ridiculous. These give maximum EVs as well. These don't, they give free every time. Bioplume.
I do believe so, yes.
So, yeah, I'm going to have a tough time trying to find a Pro Bowl pass. I'm not going to lie. I don't care who knows what my team is, because it's going to wreck y'all anyway, because I'm pro. Yeah. Yeah. I'm overly confident, lol. Do we need any cocoa beans? Seeds?
No.
Also, recently, you can die on the server now. You do take fall damage, you do take fire damage, you can drown underwater.
Yep.
You just adds a little bit more of an aspect of survival to pick someone survival. And also gives like more use to the actual armors that you get from the stones as well, which is actually really good. Utilizing more aspects of the Pixelmon mod, as it were. Do 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 do.
So true.
So how's the Vulpix coming along?
Not very well.
And all this info I have written down in my handy dandy YouTube Spaces notebook. Because I still don't use freaking Google Docs unless it's for writing scripts. You cannot not use the handy dandy YouTube pen, Brandon. Come on. That's great. Still got me.
I got 21 books. It's obviously not going to be enough. Well.
I don't know what to do with it. I don't think I'll just leave it on my desk. It looks cool where it is. Clipboard. Now, what we're looking at. Let's have a look. / EVs. One. Obviously,
I just want some Pokemon to spoon.
Oh no!
See, Ekans always looks like a Ditto.
Yeah, it really does. You know, there was a long time ago last year when I was doing a survival series on a different server. It took me a week.
Same.
Find a ditto.
Took me forever.
A week. Ridiculous. Mainly because you can't spend all day on there.
True.
Can't spend a long time on here, that's why I've got money, but... Well, that's one way to make a boss come to you, isn't it?
Very candy.
Hi! Wow.
Yeah.
How do you do this?
I'm just gonna come back home. I wanna find bookcases, but there's not many,
Stop mega draining me, please. He's supposed to be paralyzed.
Stop me around. Since there's people here, there should be spawns.
Ember.
Ekans.
I do apologize for the screen glitching like this. This is ridiculous. Stop it! How dare you? Astonish.
Why are Vulpix is so rare as... Well, not rare, but...
Right, I'm going to have to run because that's just wrecking my day.
Is that a ditto? Oh my god, this is a ditto.
Catch it. You're catching it now. You no longer need to look for twice of everything.
Yeah, we don't need... Well, I just hope this has decent... Come on, decent IVs. Decent IVs. Come on! What do you mean you got out of the Pokeball?
Above 40%. Above 40%, I'll be happy.
I love how it actually transforms into whatever Pokemon it is now.
How would you... Yeah.
Go on, power be gem. Around the 50% mark at least.
Nope, don't need power gem.
50% mark at least.
Innit? Our survey says...
Let's check him out, okay. Limber.
Yeah.
Timid nature.
Yeah.
That's a decent nature, actually.
IVs.
IVs.
The
is...
IVs! 40%, innit?
25.
What? No! Never.
I wish I were lying.
Oh, I feel like I've been kicked in the gut.
Yeah, 25%.
Put me off my food. That takes a lot.
I thought that was another one then. I was about to freak.
Oh, I got an absorb ball.
Do you know what was weird?
What?
If Toby or his friend would have come down off the hill, then they'd have seen it. Because it was where her... The,
Dragonite.
Yeah, it was by the Magikarps in the back.
Nice.
I mean, at least we've got one, but...
It's not the best.
No, it's not.
I mean, we might get lucky with a breed and get an actual decent IV'd mon from it.
Hopefully.
Depending on which, if we get a decent IV'd mon to breed with it in the first place. It's female, because generally the female always is the one with the thing.
Is there a trapdoor here?
What do I wear?
This isn't conspicuous at all.
No, it's not. I think I'm gonna go freaking. I think I've got a modest.
This is
Or is it Jolly? Jolly finds whatever, it's speed.
Oh, I see you, Matt. I see you. This is very sneaky. I didn't even know Matt had joined the server.
Has he?
Huh. I didn't know he'd even join the server. Until I found all your items. Hidden below the depths. So if it was kind of a secret, sorry, it's not anymore.
Well.
I wanted to know who it was.
He's nosy like that. Yes. Extremely nosy.
Chansey! I know Toby wanted one of these.
Oh my god, Vileplume, Vileplume, Vileplume. I get it. I get it. You're excited. The only problem with being jolly is it's reduced.
Speak of the devil, Toby's seen me catch it.
Rip.
You've seen me catch it. Because I have just had a message. Let's catch the Chansey. Let's see if it's any good. Chansey. 54% IVs. Timid nature. Why is everything timid all of a sudden?
I have no idea.
Gengar.
T-
Four picks, finally. Oh no, please don't be fighting. Please don't be fighting. Oh no, 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 no. No, no. Can I catch out of that?
No.
No. No!
You're gonna lose it. You're gonna lose it.
Fucking stupid slow pokes.
But you've got a microscopic one.
I don't care! I'm sick of looking for Vulpixes.
And then one more after this. And we should be Gucci.
I don't think Vulpix spawns at night. I'm actually going to chat real quick.
This is the drop. This is the fallback mon anyway. And now I need... Oh, this is going to be fun.
Dawn, dusk, day. No, oh, apparently it spawns at all times.
What does?
Vulpix.
Oh.
There's a higher chance, Savannah, at dawn or dusk.
Friend in Spanish. Friend in Spanish is amigo. Padre's father.
You know its percentage chance of spawning is? During dawn or dusk, 22%.
Really?
In day or night, or in day, 0.9%.
What? Did they redo that?
They must have, because Vulpix is now rare as hell.
Oh, and it's remodeled, so it
at night, 3%, well, 2.8%.
Jesus Christ, we are looking at night. Check upstairs, quick. See if you spawned in the loft.
Sick of circling. Aimlessly. To get no results. A Vulpix, holy hell. I swear, if anything touches it. I will tilt. Come on.
Imagine.
Oh, yeah. The Arbok went for it. Don't think so. Not today. Get off me, Arbok. I don't care.
Ooh, discharge. No. In fact, it'll be useful in that slot. Freaking level for now.
Although we can just completely neglected our starter mons.
Do you mean I can use Quilladin in this tournament if I wanted to?
If
I want to.
If
I'm trying new stuff, man.
IVs four. 55%.
That's nice. Better.
But I think I need mail. Pretty sure I need mail.
Mail for
the breeding. Yep. Need a male one, I think. It was either I needed two males or two females.
What about the ditto?
I really don't want to use it personally.
Savage.
I might, but it's 25% IVs is kind of
pathetic.
It's just gonna produce.
You can say it.
Trash.
You can say it. It's pathetic. It's Magikarp standards. That's what it is. It's trash.
Yep. What did I have?
Someone's still in a Dratini. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, I needed a female one. And the first. Hold on. Not them ones. What did I? What do I need?
Ooh,
I need male ones. Plus, if I put the Ditto in here, it's gonna want to.
Yeah, you need normal for it as well.
Yeah, that's all I'm thinking. I'd rather breed it with one of its own. That Poochyena is in the pen on its own. Well,
it's fine where it is. 100% EV trained at level 40. Nice. Slash who? I can just put in the random rubbish chest.
See, I need books and stuff. I need an enchant table.
Random
rubbish. Do we have one at spawn?
Enchant table.
Because that's what I need.
I'll need that.
I literally just want to enchant one thing.
I don't think so.
I know people have them, but obviously we won't have a full and I just want to go straight for
come on, Barbulch.
Right, it's daytime now.
Give me a good Barbulch.
Let's see what I can craft.
What a good Barbulch. I need a jolly.
Let's see what I can craft.
/PZ. That can go in.
Because I know it's not going to be many.
But you can box 3 for now.
I literally. That was next to nothing. Let's do this. Do that. I literally have 7 bookcases.
Sending me La Vesta. A box full of stuff.
Please. I don't think these things downstairs are going to grow. Because they're going to need direct sunlight. Which is kind of a tilt-worthy since we put them down.
I mean, you could just bone meal them.
Could do.
Instead of wasting them.
I mean, we've got plenty.
Eh, whatever.
I'm going to put this over. Is the room even?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it is.
Back to front. It is even. Side to side, it's odd.
Alright, well, I've got 7 bookcases down for the time being.
Nice.
Just need the rest. And we need to use those elevator blocks as well. Yeah. No.
Right. Wait, are you in the Mesa?
I'm right next to one, yes.
Coolio. See a Provo pass, let me know. Or a nose pass. Yeah, nose pass it'll be.
I have a nose pass.
I don't want your charity.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You're probably not going to find it because nothing's spawning.
I mean, I've seen a few Aggrons fighting each other. Lairons. You know, the usual type. The usual type.
Are you in the actual Mesa?
Yes.
I shall come over there then instead.
What?
I was in another one. I was in another one.
I have to wait for. Well, there's loads of mines around here as well that have been untouched.
True. Ooh, name tag.
Ooh. Aaron.
Shukuluku.
Rails. Loads of rails. Ooh, my car. Don't mind if I do. Golden apple. No, thanks.
Wait. Oh. Wait.
What?
Is this a shiny? A shiny Rufflet?
Is it? No. I can't remember what it looks like. It's like brownish or something.
Yeah.
Purple. Brownish. Good.
I just seen the glint of in the corner of my so eye. I was like, whoa,
like
hold on.
Pidgey. Probably passes more important. Do well, nose passes at the minute.
I'll take a shiny any day of the week.
Yeah. I got a beastie shiny Marill, so I'm Gucci.
See, I haven't got any shinies yet, so.
Yeah.
I don't take charity.
I can't help it. Someone pokey sells it to me, can I?
Any excuse.
Yeah, all right, mate. If anyone's got any good Vulpixes, let me know.
I don't take charity.
Yeah, all right, mate. All right. Pop,
Onyx
kettle.
Is dope.
Kettle.
Right, let me see. Where is he?
Really I'm gonna take that Dratini because she wants another Dragonite. That's why. She's breeding these dragons,
did I
you
check
see.
This one? I didn't.
I'm not looking forward to having freaking those in the competition in the tournament sometime soon.
Hey, it's not bad either.
Oh, what are the IVs?
48%.
Ooh.
Naive nature. Ooh. Okay.
Yeah. It's a meh.
I don't need Rhydon's.
Preview.
Let's have a look at it. No, that's Sprax.
Everyone's favourite, Shuckle.
Oh, look at the little brown bird. Look at the little brown birdie. The little brown birdie.
Ew. Ugly. Ugh. Wow. Horrible. Blech.
Look at Onyx's model. It's dope.
Look at Smeargle.
Smeargle.
Smeargle's just like, what do I paint today? Any spider spawners that come out as pig spawners? Lol. No? Okay. Minecarts? Minecrafts. Hadouken. Apparently I have a greater chance of a Norse pass spawning underground.
Oh.
Indeed.
Yeah, I'm going to go and explore. I was going east, wasn't I? East.
Yes.
So I'm going to carry on from where I left off, wandering. When I was searching for...
Mesa Plateau F.
I was looking for...
Chances of finding a Mesa Plateau M biome? Slim to none.
I know, half the... We need to find all the biomes. We really do. Right, desert. Come on, desert M.
And the hunt for Krikorook, Thandile, and Crocodile goes on.
We must have been in here.
We will never in a million years. Iron will take. Rails and activator rails. Could probably use that for breeding. But.
Desert hills. Why can't there just be a desert M? David, what have I just found?
A desert M?
Yes.
Okay. /TPA.
Come.
I can find my nose pass later.
Desert M.
Neutral nature barrel.
Set home. Desert M. Come on. Home set. Come on. I'm actually going to chill here a minute. If we could find some little sandiles and stuff.
Yeah.
We can start setting up. It's
dusk time as well.
Yeah, it will go nicely in your wish cache pond. Well,
yes.
It won't be a wish cache pond, but... So we're probably going to have to AFK this little area for a few minutos. And hopefully something will spawn. It's literally just this little area here.
Jeebus.
It's only a little one, but... Aerodactyl.
Well, there's two of us. Increases the chances of
indeed
spawning. People seem to be really gutted when they don't get that word.
Yeah.
Take it to heart. It's like, no!
Comes all the way over here.
Oh,
it's
Is it?
It's pretty decent, yeah.
Pretty long.
All the way over to where I am.
Oh, Brandon, there's a sunflower plains right next door.
Nice.
Rayquaza spawn here. Should know. It's been four.
Oh, there's a desert. Oh, there's a thingy over there as well. I'm gonna run over to it.
Desert M.
Right, let's see if we can find any more bookcases. The lady's gone, which means she was nicked for our probably spawn.
Oh, probably.
Hello, Mr. Pokemon Ranger.
Look for the shelves. Screw the Ranger. We need bookshelves.
I just love how I walk in, open the door, and they're like, no, close the door. Close it.
Hold the door.
Oh, this ain't got any bookshelves.
Rip.
Tis a rip. Much rip, anyway.
Hello.
Stuff spawning?
No. Don't be stupid. What are you on about? Fool. I wish.
Oh yeah, use my hatch command today. I forgot about that.
Oh yeah. Slash.
I might have nearly hatched now. I'm waiting.
God freaking damn it.
What?
Nothing.
Is it a bad one?
Both trash. Get gone. Get out of my PC. Get out of my life. I don't need you anymore. Right, let's have a look for this. Sandile. Pick someone.
If Pokemon actually spawn, that'd be great.
They spawn at night.
Yep.
On land. 8% chance. Which is basically the entire server chance of spawning Pokemon full stop. Ha! Jokes. I got jokes for days.
Lol.
I'm on Desert M. There is a village over there, which is probably you went to check out
yeah,
anyway.
Yeah, that's the one.
Come on, Sandile. Don't let me down.
Come on, anything.
I don't want to see a Sandshrew. Devastated.
Well, I'd like to know that spawns were actually spawning.
Well, anyway, we're going to continue our look for said mons and start continue building our team for the tournament, which is in 11 days, people. It's 11 days from now.
Indeed.
On a Saturday. It's on a Saturday. Our Saturdays are busy, but we're taking precious time out of our day to bring you a tournament.
Indeed.
To the server.
Indeed.
And we hope loads of you will show up, take part, and unfortunately you're not going to win because that's me. So, yeah. You can take runner-up prize if you want, but first place prize is mine.
Indeed.
Shut up, you. You never agree with me. What's wrong with you?
Indeed.
But yeah, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. Be sure to hit the like button down below, drop a comment down in the comment section, and if you do tell us to craft more, be sure to subscribe button down below. All the info you need to know, Smogon is linked in the description. Also, to the actual server website is also in the description as well. So we'll let you all get a part of it. Enjoy the rest of your week. Remember, guys, you'll be taking part in the tournament. That's 11 days to build a PU team. Level 50, three of them. Don't forget that. And we'll see you guys all again soon. Bye for now.
Bye.